This video shows you how to create a Gantt chart in ClickSense that displays the duration of tasks using a ClickSense bar chart object. To do this, first, drag and drop a bar chart into your ClickSense sheet. Add a dimension to your chart, in this case, the task. Next, we are going to add start date as a measure. As a second measure, we add duration. Then, we change the number formatting of the start measure to date, and we select a different date formatting from the drop-down list. In sorting, we will move task to the top, followed by start date and duration. In the add-ons, we add a reference line for today, but we will not make it visible. We use today in the reference line to display the most recent tasks. In the appearance section, under presentations, we select stacked and horizontal. Then, we are going to hide the grid lines and enable the value labels. In colors and legend, we set colors to custom and choose the multicolored option. Then, in Use Library Colors, we select Measure. Finally, we are going to set the range for the duration. We select the option Minimum and Maximum. As the minimum value, we select the start date. And as the maximum value, we select the end date. As you can see, the chart is now displaying the duration of the different tasks. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to receive new content every week.